Hey guys, for Major, Major, Major. we're gonna play now.
Every day so there's a ghost. Falling through the body, man. headphones keep cutting out. I don't know if it's my fault stepping on it. Oh, that's fine now. How you guys doing out there? I guess I'll never know, right? Hope you guys are doing good. It's a song about bath salts. My headphones are falling off on that one. That was funny.
You did good, though.
Thanks, man. You did good, too. Did well. Or good.
Love you, bud.
Love you, too, man. we'll just keep on going.
Next up's Calendar Clock.
Calendar Clock.
It's a song about menstrual cycles.
It is about menstrual cycles, but in a good way.
Yeah.
Perhaps
bridging into unhealthy obsession with menstrual cycles.
Yeah, it's kind of weird. Let's just get on with it, okay?
Yep,
we're creepy dudes. Jeez. Maybe we should
skip the song, dude.
Is this mic on?
Okay.
All right. Thanks to whoever, who made these, by the way? You did.
Nice job, Bill.
Oh no, and you. Both you guys, great. Very cool. Guys, all sorts of weird sounds happening. Is this place haunted? This place haunted, dude?
It's like a weird pitch.
Yeah, it is. Perfect. I wonder if anybody went to that show last night. I couldn't go, unfortunately. Yeah.
Yeah.
Seemed cool.
Yeah. Awesome.
This is good banter, right? It's okay.
Yeah, I think we're doing. I think we're
doing an okay job.
So next time we have God Doesn't Want Us. That's the song we were talking
yeah,
about.
Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah.
Good job, Andrew.
Tying it back in.
It's a religious song.
So get serious, everybody.
So get serious. Pull out your crucifixes or whatever,
or
whatever, you know, it's, you know, if you're spiritual, if you don't believe in anything, more power to you, or whatever.
Or lack of power.
Lack
of higher power.
Right, because everything is the same.
Yeah.
All you guys are cool. okay, that wasn't it. Let's do this. Everyone is breaking up.
Maybe we should break up.
Baby, God doesn't want us. God doesn't want us. God doesn't want us to fall in love, no. God doesn't want us. God doesn't need us to fall in love. Honestly, if you went down, sometimes I wish you'd fucking drown. Cause baby, God doesn't want us. God doesn't want us. God
us. God doesn't need us upon us.
It's hot up in here.
Lights.
Hope you guys in your cars or in your houses have the AC on. Oh, now that I think that my headphones. Oh, I unplugged it.
Technical difficulties.
I just keep stepping on it. There we go. Oh, it's like super loose. Oh, this thing is unscrewed. Screwed it back in.
Thanks for the updates, man. Play by play.
Screwed it back in. It's screwed. Play a song called Camel Ride. It's about going to prison.
Thank you.
We're gonna play a cover for fun.
Good old fun times.
We've done some David Bowie cover sets, so we're gonna time one of his classic Ziggy era. What's that?
Throw one in the mix.
Yeah, why not?
People stare at the makeup on his face, laughed at his long black head, his animal grace. The boy in the bright blue jeans crept up on the stage. Lady Stardust sang the songs of darkness and disgrace. Shadow to watch the screech of fear. The bottoms upon their chairs make their point of view. Well, I smiled sadly for a love I could not obey.
All right.
The band is like kind of together.
Yeah. We should change the lyrics. Depending on how well we're playing. Wait a second. We play a song called So Still. Thank you. Country song? Well, it's not really a country song.
Watch the language on this one, remember.
Huh? Oh.
Should we not do this one?
I don't know.
It's got a pretty prominent F bomb. Don't want to offend the at-home listeners.
Want to try it?
I mean, it's like one of those things, like, if we mess it up, it gets cut. Like, we're off.
Okay, we'll skip it. Sorry, no country music for you guys. Sorry. Rinkinka, rinkinka. You hear that? Did you hear that?
Yeah, it was like the first song.
Oh.
That's what we sound like.
Did you just make that noise? This is crazy. I feel like this is, we're in some weird dimension. First of all, my...
Are you freaking out, man?
I am freaking out. It's weird in here. It's Luigi's Mansion. Time warp. What time is it? I wonder what time it is. What's that? 10, wow. We've just been talking most of this time. Okay, the song's called Scream Queen. We got a music video for it. It's like a simulated snuff film. No, it's not that bad. It's just a horror. It's a horror music video. People die in it.
Yep.
Yeah, okay.
She knows, she knows, oh, 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 she comes for it, though.
Guys, we got one more song. It's called Video Game. This is a new one.
My water. Where's my water?
Oh,
I
it's disappeared. Oh, there it is. Oh. Anyway, thanks, guys, for listening. If you're listening, if you're not listening, then, you know, it's like a tree falling in the forest. Like, you don't even know that we're doing this. Oh, gosh. These are, right, it was like a demonic version of myself singing to me. Is that a warning? I don't know how to take this, but. No, man. Okay. I wish I could use this phone. I put this phone that I found in the studio on my amp. I don't know if you guys have ever seen Rammstein live, but I saw this video and the singer used one of those phones. It's like, du hast, but like talking to somebody, I don't know. Decided to call him up. I don't know if the phone is plugged in or not, I doubt it. I was saying. Rammstein. Rammstein. Yeah, you're right. It's like, I'm in the middle of the song. And then he just sung it. To a lucky fan. Anyway, Rammstein rules. This is a Rammstein song. Not really. Okay. Thanks for listening. We're Major, Major, Major.
To my room and turned the TV on, whether I knew what static was for. Now I know where nightmares come from. It's like I'm living in a video game, it's like I'm living in a video game, it's like I'm living in a video game, it's like I'm living, like I'm living, like I'm living, like I'm living, like I'm living in a video game, it's like I'm living in a video game, it's like I'm living in a video game, it's like I'm living, like I'm living, like I'm living, like I'm living, like I'm living. The best way to hide.
was home. Went to my room and turned the TV on. Whether I knew what static was for. Now I know where nightmares come from. It's like I'm living in a video game. It's like I'm living in a video game. It's like I'm living in a video game. It's like I'm living, like I'm living, like I'm living, like I'm living, like I'm living in a video game. It's like I'm living in a video game. It's like I'm living in a video game. It's like I'm living, like I'm living, like I'm living, like I'm living. Woo!
Thanks, guys. You're major, major, major. Thanks for having us, Local Life.